NASH basically meaning that it's a non-alcoholic steriodal hepatitis. There's another term we typically call is Nafld, which is basically is a non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. So it has two conditions. One is patient have a simple fatty liver. The other, the one we talk about is NASH, is basically have the fatty liver and also had the inflammations in the liver, which means that the liver is already get injured because of the fat. The goal for the treatment, for the care, is to educate the patient what they can do and what they need to do when they are diagnosed with the fatty liver. We have more resources that we can use and involves the nutrition and other specialists in terms of the overall care. And I think the patient education probably will be more important in the care for people with fatty liver disease. Diet is a very big component in the fatty liver management. Typically, in people who have a fatty liver, we recommend the low-carb diet and try to lower the saturated fat, exercise regularly, and trying to lose weight. It has been studied that if people lose more than 7% of their baseline weight, the inflammation in their liver can significantly improve. The idea is to get a group of specialties to work on this condition and work with patient. So patient education is always a big part in the management for the fatty liver. So the nutrition part, such as the help the patient to regarding their diet and regarding how to achieve their goal for the weight loss, it's important. So nutrition will be a big part for this team. The other thing is for the internist, usually that they are the physician who's managing the patient's diabetes, high blood pressure, or high cholesterol. So those are very important for the patients with a fatty liver as well. As a hepatologist, our goal is more to coordinate. And the other thing, more specifically, is to probably use the medications that specifically target on the liver and try to make the liver better. And the surgeons, it will play a role in this team as well, is because when people have the obesity that cannot be controlled with either diet or the exercise, then the bariatric surgery probably have a role in this situation to improve their fatty liver.